Oksana Sankova, or as she prefers to be called, Villanelle.
That's what I'm going to call this asshole from now on, Villanelle.
She's sloppy.
No, not usually.
I know you are exceptionally bright.
She's flamboyant.
And instinctive.
You are an extraordinary person.
What else?
Spoiled.
Overcome.
I know something happened to you.
By your shadow.
But no.
As a world.
She's not sloppy.
Why are you and Villanelle so interested in each other?
What is it about?
What do you want from me?
The same, like us, you mean? Does this hurt?
She's alive.
It's not possible.
I think about you all the time. I think about what you're wearing, and what you're doing, and who you're doing it with.
I have to find her. She wants me to find her.
Ever changing. Moving on now.
No, don't even think about her.
Done with that.
End of story.
And it's time. Must be wanted. Must be called.
You don't feel anything.
I love you. I do.
If I killed everybody who betrayed me, there would be no one left.
You're a beautiful monster, Villanelle.
Are you going to apologize?
No.
Are you?
I want her to be safe.
They're together. Must have fallen like a sea.
Come with me.
I am love. I am love.
Eve!
Sometimes when you love someone, you will do crazy.
And I will walk. And I will never look back.
I feel things really easy.
You're so many things.